here, I can talk a little while, but there's a guy in front of me. You know, I'm really super quiet, okay? I'm not gonna keep recording, but just be quiet and I can talk. I'm just gonna think I'm playing on my tablet. So I'm really recording. Starting now. That was basically 2 minutes of just silence. Okay. That's cool, I guess. I don't know what to comment about. Oh yeah, go check out my first GTA video that I posted yesterday. The day before yesterday. I posted 2 videos a day. Count for both 2 days. Yeah. If you guys haven't heard, I'm giving you autographs for the next 2 months. I have 1 autograph out. So yeah. Come find me and be like, yo, I want your autograph. And then I'll be like, yo, I'll give it to you. And then I'll give it to you. And then we'll big. You can put Brian to your friends. Oh my god, we're gonna. Like one of the biggest YouTubers I've ever. I don't know if it's that big, but. If you guys don't know what it looks like. I'm trying to focus on the video anymore. Because I'm always inside my room recording videos. Rather than outside when I walk into our front school. That waiting right there. Please open the door. When I walk by. wagon always comes that way. It's like she's looking for me. That lady too. It's like, it's just like there. Like, that one lady just stares out the window and then waits for me to go over to her house. And then she's like, she runs the middle of my video. Like, what the crap, lady? So we'll kick it. There's a fan up here. Great. Great. Yes, great. This is what I look like. I haven't seen my face in a video in a while. So, yeah. Here's my hair, too. You guys might see a little bit of purple. But, yeah. I see a little bit of purple. I still gotta re-dye it and stuff. So, yeah. That's what I look like. Like that again. Hope I'm not too close. Tell me if you like when I don't pause, like when someone walks by. Like, someone walks by right now, and I didn't pause it, and then just acted like I was fine. What do you guys want to, like, see that? Like I did at the start of the video, where I just walked by, not even saying anything. Like, are you guys fine with that, or do you want me to pause it? So you guys don't have to watch all the boring stuff. No one's probably gonna watch this video in the first place. Lately though, I've been blown up other than the last two videos yesterday. Other than that, I've been blown up there. Getting like 7, 7, 14. Like that's good for me. Cause usually I get like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 round reviews, but nobody has watched my GTA video yet. It says even something I checked today. No one has watched it, and I'm a little bit upset about that. Because if you go look on GTA Fred Pro, he has 3 videos on there. It's actually GTA Pro, GTA 5 Pro. Brothers, but you can look up Bros, GTA 5 Pro Bros, or GTA 5 Pro Brothers. And, I also have another channel with my friend called Acquainted the Buzzer. I spell his name wrong, and place, and voice, so you can go check that out. We only have one video there. So, yeah. I probably copyright striped it because I was watching a Family Guy, but you can hear the audio. Probably got copyright striped. Yeah, silence. I'm getting pretty much to my school. The grass is wet. No. You guys always know, like, oh, this grass is so wet. I can't stand it. Oh my gosh. Well, apparently I had the master plan today that my socks always get wet when I grab it. That I would wear two sets of socks, so my second ones wouldn't get wet. Would get a little wet, but not that wet. And it's so hard to pull up. Like right here next to the pool. Like I can barely get under. I think I get across. Yeah, so this is going to be the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. And subscribe to Become a Savage today. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy. Goodbye.